Welcome to the new year. Hopefully you've set your business goals for 2024 and you've determined the required activity to hit those goals. Especially at this time of year, annual goals can feel overwhelming and seem so far away. Human tendency is when we have an annual goal, we tell ourselves that we have so much time to accomplish the goal that it's okay if we get somewhat of a slow start. We have plenty of time to make it up, right? That's a slippery slope and usually causes us to look up in October and realize that we have no shot of hitting the goals that we set for ourselves. So how do we avoid this struggle with goal setting? We break the big goal down into bite-sized chunks that are measured every week. My favorite way to do this is to determine from your big annual goal exactly how many leads or prospects do you need each week to hit that annual closing goal. So let's do some math together. If your annual goal is to help 24 families buy or sell real estate in 2024, then you would take that number times your lead to closing ratio. Now, side note, if you don't know your accurate lead to closing ratio, then I highly, highly recommend that you make this your number one focus this year. Because as soon as you know your true lead to closing percentage, all of your goal setting will become more accurate. And I believe that the more accurate you know your goals are, the more likely you will be to bust your tail to make them happen. The best way to figure out your true conversion is to go through and add up all of your leads from 2023. A lead is defined as anyone that you received name and contact information for, except with online leads, we don't count those until you have a conversation with them. Take that total number of leads and divide that by your number of closings, and that will tell you your true lead to closing conversion. If you didn't track your leads through 2023, I would make this year the priority year to track leads, and I would use the average closing conversion of 22%. So the math is 24 closings times 0.22 for your 22% conversion rate, or use your accurate one. That equals 109 leads. So with this math, you need 109 leads to hit your closing goal of 24 families helped by the end of the year. Now, I like to divide this even further and take the 109 divided by 50 weeks, assuming 2 weeks off in the year with no lead generation, and that equals 2.18 leads per week. You can round that down to 2 leads needed per week to hit your annual goal, and now you have a weekly metric to live and breathe by. This is how you base all of your activity. You don't close down the week until you've reached at least 2 new leads. If you implement this and stay hyper-focused on your number of leads, you will hit and likely exceed your goals for this year. So don't be okay with a slow start. Start getting the numbers of leads you need now and watch all of the other metrics fall into place. If you want help tracking your leads, shoot me a message. I'll send you my lead tracker form with instructions. As always, I'm available for all of your weekend pre-qualification needs. Thanks.